Stephanie Fox was just three when she was battered and shaken to death by her father. In March, Stephen Fox was jailed for life for murdering his daughter at their Wandsworth Council flat last August. At the time, Stephanie was the subject of a care order. Today, an independent inquiry panel said Wandsworth Council wasn't negligent, but better record keeping and communication between services was needed. Staffing problems were highlighted by the report. Across London, there's a serious shortage of social workers, and the panel was alarmed today to learn some children on Wandsworth's at-risk register still aren't allocated to social workers.